and Junior Dos Santos.
Ready? Are you ready?
All right, here we go. Round one, the big boys. Junior Dos Santos and Alistair Overeem. First meeting went to Overeem. What does JDS need to do with Zach's revenge?
JDS needs to go forward, be more aggressive. He needs to fight, be a little more active with the jab. Get over the body of trouble. Make him fight him and look for the knockout strike himself instead of waiting over him to find a shot.
Swing and a miss with that punch by Dos Santos.
Perfectly. He set it up great. He did a great job of mixing up the target early, going up high, and getting the desired result.
All right, here we go with round two. Alistair Overeem versus Junior Dos Santos. Just missed with the left there. And he lands yet another.
something.
Hammer fist there by the ring. He's very comfortable fighting off his back. You see, now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape. Or maybe look for Kimura here.
All right, closed guard now. You got to be careful, though. He's got a lot of submissions off his back.
Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position.
Transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Pretty good work with the ground and pound here by the ring. Well, he's got side control here, DC. You know, he's got a lot of different submissions in his arsenal once this fight gets to the ground. Coming in, big knockdown for him in the previous round. DC, talk us through the highlight.
He's gotten his
Are you ready?
Third round underway. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight. Let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched back.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found a shot that ended the fight. But both of these warriors displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish, but the other guy should be disappointed.